Breakfast time! Some fruits in there and your favourite blueberries. I've got the same thing as well. I really love having these sort of fruits at the moment.
Yeah, it's really nice.
So this is some juicy persimmon. I'm trying to get it in focus. Juicy persimmon, some bananas and berries. Sienna's just had a shower all by herself, haven't you, Sienna? Look what she's done to her head. Well done, because Sienna can be a little bit scared of toilets and showers. So we're trying to like get her to feel more comfortable in those, because they're not scary things, Sienna. And Mia, you've just finished editing, haven't you?
Yeah, I need to show you it.
Aaron's got something to show me, actually, to do with YouTube.
This is our Tube Buddy year in review, so it shows what's happened during the course of the year on YouTube. Look, let's go all the way back to the beginning of the year. Oh, it's got sound as well.
Oh, I like it.
How you began 2016. We had 307 subscribers. We'd had 11.3 thousand views and we had 73 videos. So only 307 subscribers.
And that was last January?
Yeah.
Wow. Our top three videos?
So look, these have had like quarter of a million views each video.
The hot dog one's popular, Mia.
And then look, in 2015 we got 293 subscribers. In 2016 we've so far had 68,500 and nearly 6 million views. How good is that?
A taste of 2017. It's been a long year full of ups and downs on YouTube, but you made it through and you're stronger than ever.
Yeah, we are. Thanks.
I need the toilet, Dad. Oh, thank you. A nice bathroom.
Yeah. I had to go have a nice bathroom.
Nice bathroom experience.
My new
wallpaper. Oh, I love that. Mia, you've got a good messy bun going on there.
I got a big rainbow dash that she's learning about the internet, so that'll be good for her.
Let's go then. I like your YouTube bag.
Smell gaffier out here.
Yeah, funny. I can smell gaffier. Ready, steady, go. Get rid of the churro oil. Look what I say for you. The glass. Right, let's go to the cafe. Is it open?
Here we go.
Gracias. Hello. What are you doing in here?
We're going to get Father Christmas out here. Ah. Chairs are stuck.
Do you fancy a cup of tea?
Time to go. Out we go. We've got everything. Yes.
Communicate no with things. The other parts of the park?
No. I've got a challenge for you. Go. Along here with the camera.
Okay, with the camera.
Yeah.
Okay.
There you
are. Right, let's go home and get some food.
You basically had cookies and milk for breakfast. When I was watching that video, my tummy was really rumbling. Unless we've got loads of bottles of water or shopping, we'll take the stairs. Oh. That was hard work. Mia, you were ahead of us. You're like the master stair runner. Actually really nice to be back home. Right, so what's gonna go in the pile? I've got some of these like pack of funky looking mushrooms. I always call like mushrooms funky for some reason. We've got some tofu, got these like vegetarian like stock cubes, got some olives, got some canned peas. They look nice and juicy, they look lovely. I'm gonna put some corn in there. I got some paprika. This is hot paprika for a bit of flavour. So that makes it a like spanishy paella flavour. And then some quick cook whole grain brown rice. So there might be some other things I'm gonna add. Perhaps like an onion or a leek, that'd be really nice. And look at this advent calendar keeps moving around. Do you two on your advent calendar now, yeah?
So I'm having number 7 time.
Which is Christmas tree and help because look, see?
Yeah.
I knew it
Christmas tree.
Oh, look at that. And a big bit of chocolate. Mum opened up that, the top bit, but luckily not that bit. That little bit. Come on, do it.
Can you do it if you want help?
Nope, I can do it.
Ooh, a stocking. Like I said, I'm magic. Show me it. Have a look. Oh, it's got little stars on it, the stocking. I ate up my Christmas tree already, but Sienna always makes it last like so long. Mama is going chop, chop, chop to the tofu.
Yeah, do you want to try a bit? Raw? Do you want to try a bit raw? When I say raw, it's not raw like adding it will make you ill. That needs to be cooked.
25 minutes.
Wow!
Yeah!
Disney Channel.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Woo!
It's called Zathura.
Oh!
Space adventure.
That's why it's like you don't need to help me with the onion meat. It really makes your eyes sting. Coming on nicely. Now it's not quite heating up yet. I can't wait to try this. That looks good. And I've got the little peas ready there and the olives. Oh yeah, I've got drain the corn as well.
Right, change your plan because that's getting quite full up, Mia.
Yeah.
Yeah, as you can see. Look at that, I've put all the olives and peas this week, that looks good. We've had some more. The tofu won't fit in. There's some leftover cooked potato seed ones, which we didn't finish off last night. So I'm going to roast them or bake them in the oven with the tofu and some pepper. So let's put that in the oven.
Wow, that's in like a...
Look at that.
That's weird. Look. That looks weird.
Yeah, that's really like quite dangerous.
I'm so starting. What is this?
This is my view of the film.
Even when we're just going to watch it.
What are they arguing about?
Oh, I
need today to be one of those days.
It's done! Right, which one do you want, Mia? Beans and greens or tuck in?
Yes, yes.
I'll get your Sienna. I'll make sure you've got some olives in there and a little mushroom. There you go, Sienna. Oh, there you go, Darren.
Thank you very much. Looks really good.
Look what I found in the basement.
Mmm.
Oh, this is how the film is now going to get started, isn't it?
Ah,
it's such a
Jumanji, isn't it?
Yeah.
I love that film. So my favourite film is Jumanji, The Goonies, and that one with the, where the horse dies in the bog. Never-ending story.
What's these?
Paprika, and the stock, vegetable stock. A bit of soy sauce from the veggies.
What do you say?
I'm a bit scared, but at least it's not real life.
It's actually got a sea taste to it, the olives.
Maybe it's just olives that's got this sort of taste.
Maybe it's the salt.
Mm, that's good. Do you want some more, Mia? Yeah? There you go, Mia.
This is
our
new flavour.
Yeah, those olives did taste like sea,
didn't they?
I think the spinach might be done now. Are you really excited for the spinach, guys?
Look what it is, adverts.
Yeah, it's back on, it started.
I just thought I'd do a quick clean up while the advert was on.
What's going on in the film, Sienna?
I do not.
Finished now. Now I'm going to bring dessert, Darren.
Yeah.
You know that tasted a bit fishy?
Yeah.
I just got that, looked at the olive oil tin, that tin, anchoa. Sorry. I didn't know, I was just looking for without the thing, what's it called? Without the pip. I didn't know they had anchovies in them.
I don't know.
I made a mistake. I thought that was just the olive. The picture doesn't show it as fish.
No.
I know, and I should have noticed what that meant, but I just thought that meant like the pimenta. I get muddled up with capers and anchovies, and I've never done this before.
I know it's like no big deal, but it just makes me feel sick afterwards.
It's just a learning curve, don't worry.
That tasted really fishy, didn't it?
Yeah, it did, yeah. It was disgusting.
The whole time I was eating, I was going, I need to check the tin, but I didn't want the food to get wasted.
Just don't worry. Don't worry, we know what to avoid. I mean, that literally just... You were in a rush, Georgie, and you just it's just a little mistake. That bit in there does not look...
like an anchovy.
And we'll look up all of these words so we can figure out exactly... I mean, anchoa is pretty obvious,
isn't
it?
I know, I just didn't...
I know I'm not like her, and it's not anything was intentionally being done, but it's just like...
Well, it's the same as we eat out. We've probably been sick, not by accident. We've probably... I ate fish when I was in...
What it is, it's psychological. It's when you know that you've done it, then you feel really sick. Me and Mum will sort out the dessert.
They're going to try this. Girls can have that. Well, we can try it a little bit as well, but I thought that's their dessert because they have the cookie cereal.
Basically, what makes being vegan really easy is you find brands of products... where you figure out what the ingredients are in them, and then you just stick with those, and it's really simple. And obviously any whole food products, like there's a hair on that, like a piece of fruit like this, it's pretty obvious there's no animal products in it, but it's when you buy like processed foods and packaged foods, then you've actually got to read the ingredients list. So it pays to just read the ingredients, then once you've figured out a brand, stick with that brand.
So anyway,
play the dessert.
So I've just peeled what is called the horned dragon fruit, and it looks really weird.
Can you eat these seed bits then?
I don't know, but we can all try a bit of this. It tastes like a banana.
It does taste like a banana.
Me and Darren are going to have some of this as well. I love cereal. There you go, Darren.
Yeah. Yeah, so check these things out. They just look like chocolate biscuits, but apparently they eat it as a cereal.
Do you want any more milk?
Just a little, please, yeah.
Let's go and tuck into this.
Okay. Oh, that's good. Now I'm going to sit down and eat our dessert.
So is anchovy a fish?
Small fish.
So this is obviously going to be cool. Vegans accidentally eat fish then, isn't it? On camera. Vegans accidentally eat fish on camera.
Yeah, because you're like, what are we going to call this video?
It's
like a bit watery.
This is so good. I was then just saying to you, I can't believe this is a breakfast cereal.
Did you have any idea what happened in that film, Sienna?
Basically, they ended it up in space and there was a robot.
You loved that boy on that film, didn't you, Mia? That was your boyfriend, wasn't it?
Oh, shut up.
Just really want a cup of tea.
The film's finished. We're just going to have a quick clean and a tidy up. And we're going to have a cup of tea now, aren't we?
So we're now going to start winding down for the evening, aren't we? We've got the editing to do and all that sort of stuff.
Yeah.
Got a nice cup of tea. Even little Sienna's got a little bit of tea
proper
there.
British cup of tea.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, loads of time.
Careful, please. Whoa, careful.
So thanks for watching.
Thank you.
And just remember, everyone makes mistakes and it's just about acknowledging it, moving on from it, learning from them, and then getting on with the rest of your day, rest of your life. So thanks for watching. We'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.